Gunmen suspected to be kidnappers have abducted the Bayelsa Commissioner for Trade and Commerce, Mr. Federal Oparmiola Otokito. Otokito was reportedly abducted by heavily armed men from his residence at Opokuti in Ogbia local government area. Bayelsa Police Command confirmed the abduction of the commissioner.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.